Hi, I'm Sonia Jones. I'm a professional singing teacher and I'm going to give you tips and advice on how to sing. How to avoid dehydrating your vocal cords. First of all, alcohol really dehydrates your vocal cords. So unfortunately, no glass of wine before your performance. Another tip is do not smoke as it coats your vocal cords. Another tip is don't eat spicy food or chocolate before a vocal performance, because the chocolate will coat the vocal cords so they won't be clean and clear, and of course the spicy food will play havoc with them. And of course, drink water or gargle as much as possible before going to do your performance. Another tip is have plenty of sleep. Sleep is the best cure for your vocal cords. So before a performance, no drinking or smoking, no chocolate or spicy food, no going out late the night before, get plenty of sleep, and of course, plenty of water. And that's how to avoid dehydrating your vocal cords.